So we were doing counter pop-up. I'm going to show you a different technique that's not spinning, that's also going to be counterclockwise. For those of you that are curious, probably most of you don't care one way or the other, you wouldn't do this one in an actual Thai boxing match. This is more for sanshou, for MMA, for self-defense. So normally, whatever position I have, it doesn't matter. I would step into the outside and turn. Now, kind of what I'm going to do is step inside. It's almost like, let's say like I had like this kind of position, and he thinks your knee's coming, so he's going to bring that elbow down and then to block the knee. Right? Because he'll block the knee by just dropping the elbow on it. That's not good. So what I'm doing is stepping in between. Now, I told Rebecca last time, when you're doing the one like this, you're not backstepping. On this one, you're going to backstep. So I'm going to come here and backstep. I don't know what dance step to call this, but right is going to come, left is going to come behind, and now I'm going to put my weight on this left foot, and the right foot is going to slide back. So, whatever you're trying, it doesn't matter. In, behind, I'm almost turning my back to him. And once I get here, I can leave this one flat on the floor if I do this, or I can kick up a little bit. Just be nice, right? Especially if you have a head. So maybe I fake the knee, right? See if you can block it. So I go here. So I think maybe he's gonna block the knee, right? So it's like, what's happening? Here, back step, and then once I'm here,